Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I'll show you how to install the Yahoo Toolbar. For this demonstration, I will install it in Firefox 3. However, the Toolbar is available for other browsers too. Firefox is a registered trademark of Mozilla, and I have no affiliation with Mozilla. Go to the webpage at toolbar.yahoo.com. On the right side, you'll see the Download button. You can choose to include the Foxy Tunes add-on that allows you to listen and control your music in your computer or music you find on the internet right from your web browser. If you want to install that too, check the box. The next page presents the license agreement. It's a good idea to give it a look. Once you have read it, click on the Agree button. On top of the browser, you see a warning asking you to allow the toolbar to be installed. Press the Allow button. Then hit on the Install Now. The toolbar is now installed, but you need to restart your browser in order to use it. Press the Restart Firefox button. Now the toolbar is ready to be used. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to use your web browser.